I just heard Mr. Bruce Willis a second ago.
Yeah, me too.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, what? I can hear you. What's up?
Cool.
Hey, hey.
If a really unpopular game has shitloads of viewers, I'm always like, it must be Lirik. Keep up the good job. Thanks, man. It's a secret ploy to make all the Barbie games sell more copies. Where the fuck is my pointer? There it is. And you judge Bike Man for playing weird games? Yo, what? The only reason I played that game was for curiosity's sake, alright? And I never said Bike Man played weird games. I said Bike Man and I usually like different types of games, which is perfectly fine. So, I don't know what you're talking about. That game is in your library now. Think about it. Are you saying my Steam account is worth $2 more? Yes. Thank you, Shackles. Hey! Hi!
Hey, man.
Alright, we gotta find someone. This is actually that packed right now.
I see.
Oh, hello, man. Yo, Anthony, do you want to do business? I think Saeed is in prison, bro.
Yeah, I know who's in prison.
Lo Chang, is that you?
Is that you, Avon?
I don't even want to see you right now. Don't do business with this guy, alright? You'll just end up dying.
No, shut the fuck up.
You're gonna end up dying. Alright, do you want to die?
This is my Russian cousin, you piece of shit.
Do you want to... You're his cousin?
Yes, I am, man.
What went wrong here? What went wrong?
What are we doing here, by the way?
What the fuck do I mean, bitch?
You're Chinese, he's like...
I'm Korean.
Hey, don't be racist.
How am I being racist, man?
Wow.
He's pointing out...
Alright, tell me, how are they cousins right now then, alright? Alright, tell me, you explain it then, motherfucker, go.
No.
You already got adopted, okay, bitch. I see your point.
Alright, now who's being racist?
None. I'm not. I don't
want to
die.
Okay, Anthony has been fucking.
I mean,
what the fuck?
I don't know.
Well,
you
man say.
Hello, sir. Dude. Welcome to the Green Bandits.
Do I know you?
No.
That's a shame. You look a lot like a black guy I used to know.
Okay, now that's racist.
See, that's racist right there.
Yeah, is racist.
Can we all just look at the mummy right now? Why is this guy...
How would you get that mummy, man? It's like an Egyptian prince. Look at his eyes.
What do you guys want?
Why's he got a bowling pin?
Why do you have blue eyes?
Why do you have glasses? Why do you have glasses if you're dead?
Yeah, exactly.
Why do you have a face if you're alive?
What?
Oh, God, wow. Is that a spider?
Yeah. Why don't you guys all get on my face? How about that? Why don't you guys all get on my face?
Aren't you a bit too warm?
Hey, bro. Yo, bro. We're cool. We're cool.
Fucked up, man.
Rachel Ray? Yo, man, isn't that the chick from Food Network? Cotton Candy Corn, thank you for subbing.
Alright, that's it. You guys all gonna leave or I'm gonna make you.
Thank you, Brock.
Leave me alone. I get bullied all my life. I'll fucking kill you.
How do you make a woman moan after an orgasm?
I get bullied all my
life. Nice, Andy.
Whoa,
shit. Yo, put the gun down.
I get bullied all my life. You guys aren't helping.
Put it
down.
I'm just a mummy. Bitch.
No applicable
here. I'll fucking execute you, little cunts.
Oh, God.
You know that, bitch?
Call the police. Call the PD.
Call the police.
Call the PD.
Fucking call the police. I don't care.
Where is the one I got just before?
You motherfucking bitch. Spit on me like that. You make my rags all wet.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Wow. Wow.
You better watch that, man.
Yo,
you know where you are.
Say something.
Yeah, stand back. Stop spitting on me.
I haven't moved once. You came closer.
Rachel.
Move
Rachel.
Back, mummy boy.
Yo, who said that?
How do you guys know her name?
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
I know Rachel.
How do you guys know his name?
Crazy shit.
How do you know his name?
Stringer.
Hmm?
He was making.
Yeah.
Lex had good talent, man.
Radio check.
Yeah.
She was the winner.
No.
Radio check.
She's sink. Katy Perry fire.
What is this?
Why do all the female models have scars on their face? It's kind of weird.
Amino.
See?
All you motherfucking bitches that talk shit.
Amino.
Fuck, I'm about to leave my McLaren. Watch this.
Going on
that
trip.
All you motherfuckers, look at this. Look at this motherfucking car.
Yo, can I get a ride?
Sure, hop in.
Thanks, man.
Rachel, get in.
We're going on a trip to our favorite rocket ship. Free climb.
Fuck you, cunt.
Yo, man, I just want you to know, you know, I had your back back there, you know. I wasn't trying to be mean, you know.
Oh, well, thank you.
You know, I know you've been bullied all your life, you know. I've been bullied, too.
It's hard as a mummy in this town, you know? Everyone tries to, like, wipe shit on you and all that. It's not fun.
You know, they think, like, you're dead, so they just, like, don't even care about you, right?
They don't care at all. It's disrespectful. You know how many people I had to kill? Do you know that? I had to kill a lot of people because they disrespected me.
Yeah, but what if the first step is just, like... Have you ever tried just hugging someone who was mean to you?
I do that a lot. You'd be surprised. When they apologize...
Are you sure? No.
When, like, they apologize to me...
Like that guy who spit on you... Instead of pulling a gun out, why not walking up to him and hugging him, you know?
I mean,
you know, you try something new, you know, because it's obvious.
It's not easy to get spit out of bandages.
I know, but it's so obvious that you're going to shoot them. But if you try hugging them, they're going to be like, huh? What is this feeling? I don't get it, you know? And maybe they'll change.
I guess that'd work. I guess it's like, I don't know. I guess I'll try that next time. All right?
Yeah.
I'll take your advice. I don't know where we're driving, we're just cruising.
Don't worry, we can go to the PD. But you're wanted, right? Have you killed people or anything? Or robbed people?
I have, yes.
I don't know, man. But that, there's a cop right there.
Don't ever say my name, right? You don't know my name, don't say it.
What's your name?
Oh.
Hold on, I won't say right now. Hey! Hey!
Yo, can you move your fucking car?
Yeah, dude, you can drive around it. Move along.
I wasn't sure if there was a spike strip. It's happened to me before.
Yeah, those are the worst officers ever, man. They're terrible.
I know, they're retarded. Yesterday, I got pulled into a God channel because I accidentally ran an officer over, and she instantly went and told the admin that I ran her over on purpose, and she was standing on the side of my vehicle.
Wow.
Like... Wow. A fucking crybaby. Unbelievable. Like, you know how you sit on the side of the vehicle, it can kill you? She said I intentionally ran her over.
Yeah, but what if she's just racist against mummies?
I mean, maybe. That's why I never paid her back. They were like, go ahead and pay her $20,000 for them. Before I was like, alright, and I fucking never did.
I mean, you look like you're well off, though. This is a very expensive car.
Yeah, I give money to people that I respect and like, but I don't out of bullshit.
I mean, how do you make money?
You wanna know the truth?
What?
A long time ago, thousands of years ago, I was a doctor.
Oh.
Look at this McLaren. Look at this fucking tard. Motherfucker.
Yo, man, you need help? Too bad we're not giving you any. Oh, he's not there.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, fuck. That was kind of embarrassing.
Oh. We can talk shit to these guys, but I feel like we shouldn't.
Alright. No, it's alright, man. They look like bitches.
I don't know what's happening. Something's happening. Something, you know? This cop's pulling us over, I think.
I don't think
they can catch us. Why don't we just pull in with them?
Alright. Yeah, fuck it, you know? I think this is how you're supposed to get in.
Is this the entrance?
Please back it up. There's a boom gate over there. That's the entrance.
Wow. Oh.
Okay.
So disrespectful.
Have fun opening four gates instead of one. I bet I could fit under all of these. But I'm not gonna try it.
No, you can pull the race card if they don't let you in, you know?
Yeah.
Really? Whoa, what do you think you're doing? That's damaging state property.
What are you talking about?
The gate's open. Oh, hold on, you just rubbed my eyes. The
gate is open.
Sorry about that.
He was about to kill me with the M4 because I was crashing through a gate.
A man with shit vision? A man with shit vision using an assault rifle?
Coop, back up.
I can't. All right, I'll back up.
No!
Oh!
I said the coupe. Jesus.
Damn, you slammed right into the Audi.
Please back up and turn around. The EOC facility is not allowing visitors.
Wow, you guys fucking assholes, motherfuckers. Dude,
they never allow visitors, man.
Yeah, because they're cunts.
Yo, what are you two doing? What are you two doing? They're like, I think they're cosplaying as a bumblebee.
Let's see if we can fit in between them. No, you won't.
I think you
are
can.
Are you guys like... No.
I think the game just crashed. Hello? 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 Did my computer just crash? Oh my god. No. What the fuck just happened? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. R.I.P. Okay, one of my monitors just, like, broke. I can't get my cursor to the other side. Uh-oh. Unless it's just Arma being retarded. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. That was kind of fucking weird. That's happened before. We're okay. Alright, now the server's gonna be fucking full, I bet. Oh, shit. Nah, that was just an A3L thing. That was an A3L thing. We're okay. Hey, Lirik. Nice, Anonymous. I know, right, Barbie for life? I doubt it. Oh, no. That would not be good. This is an 18 plus channel. There is no reason for that 12-year-old to be on Twitch or in my channel. Okay. Let's try that again. NDA for streamers and YouTubers who have access to City Skyline lifts on Thursday. But I have a day off Thursday, so I'll be playing it on Friday. Yes, Clox, you keep asking me the same shit. Of course I'm looking forward to Battlefront 3. Yes, I am. I am looking forward to it. Okay? Okay. Okay? Okay. Now the server's full. I gotta keep trying. Yeah, I said I wasn't gonna take a day off. Then I thought about it, and I thought that was very stupid of an idea. So, nope, I'm taking a day off. Did I see Samsung Galaxy, the S6? I don't really give a shit, because I already have the, OnePlus One. What I'm curious about is the new Valve VR. I heard it's, like, 90 hertz per eye, and, like, 19, I think it's 1920 by 1080 on both eyes or something. I forgot what the specs were, but it sounded sexy as fuck. And it's Steam. It's fucking Steam, bro. Oh my god. Someone please leave. $1,200 by $1,080. Oh, was that it? Oh. Yeah. I knew there was a 200 somewhere. I just forgot what it was. Valve donation is $90. Wait, what the fuck did I just read? I think I just read two things at once. The VR is 90 FPS. Oh, okay. I guess that's okay. I don't really know how that affects virtual reality. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I was leaned back and I read two sentences at once. It was kind of weird. This is why. Yeah, whatever. It's a very good thing. Oh. Haha, Raz, really? Oh, yay, I got in. Okay. Helps people with, okay, so then compared to the Oculus Rift, what FPS was the, or what hertz was the Oculus Rift running at? Like, isn't this two separate screens? Whereas the Oculus is just one big screen on your eyes. I don't remember, but I could have swore that the Oculus had one that both your eyes shared. I might be wrong. That was 75. Oh. Do you know what they were trying to get it to? Okay. Hell yeah, hell yeah, man. I'm gonna be getting VR. It was two screens as well. Oh, okay. I don't know. I think I'd rather get the Steam VR over, like, the Oculus, only because it's Steam. Like, I'd rather go with something Steam-related over, like, Facebook now. Right? Oh, God, the lag. Fuck! Loading lag!
Long time no see, man.
Oh god. Can I stream with one monitor? Yes, but I wouldn't be able to read chat. Holy shit, what the fuck is going on? Thank you. I think this server just needs a restart. This is beyond laggy. Alright. Yo, are you a mummy?
What?
Are you a mummy?
Yes.
Yo, it's me. I had a heart attack, and yeah.
Oh. Alright, come on.
Alright, man. Did you have any trouble with those dudes?
No. I went to the racetrack to try driving around, and, you know, of course, this cop's there saying, oh, we're renting this place out for government purposes. I don't know.
Are you fucking serious? Go back there. I'm gonna talk to them. Alright.
Alright.
That's racist, man. You know? They never rent that shit out. You know that they only said that because you're a mummy.
Probably.
Yo, man, you need a lawyer up. Alright, that's what needs to happen. You need a lawyer up.
I know, Paul Goodman, he's telling me to calm down. I think he's my lawyer. You know that is?
Paul Goodman's a good one, yeah. He's a good lawyer.
Yeah. He is the voice of an amazing lawyer.
Mm-hmm. He's a good guy.
He sounds...
Where did you try to enter?
To the normal gate.
Right here?
Through a hole next to the gate.
This one right here? Fuck it, man. Yeah. Go in. Who cares? What are they gonna do?
Go in and drive around.
What are they gonna do?
So we have dudes back.
Don't worry. Wait. Drive, man. Drive.
We have to get...
See, they don't care.
What if they just start shooting at us?
No, you're not, Blade Triple. You're not sad at all. That's cool, dude.
All right, it's green. We're going.
All right.
All right, we're going now.
I thought you said it green.
It took too long.
Oh.
I was ready for it to be green then. So I was like, you know, my foot was ready, and I just pressed it down because it was about to be green.
True.
Yeah, so I was like... I mean,
what the hell are they doing over there? They're just like chilling.
That's more of an exotic prop. Look at that drift.
That was pretty cool, man. I don't know. I'm gonna be honest. I don't really like this car, man.
You don't?
Nah.
I'm
more of like a Mini Cooper guy.
Oh. I don't know. I was thinking about buying a BMW. Did you see the new one?
Oh yeah, I've seen those. Those are nice. Are you like a millionaire or something?
I'm like, yes.
Wow.
I'm a millionaire.
That's cool. Are you married?
No.
Oh. you know, I mean, we could get married.
You want to marry me?
Yeah.
Now let's get this straightened out. You asked me if I'm a millionaire. I said yes. You asked me if I want to get married right after.
What?
Sounds like you're trying to gold dig me. Is that?
Are you serious right now? Why would I do that?
I don't know.
Yo, fuck off! You don't own this shit, alright?
Stop the vehicle. Could you,
Drive. They're being racist right now. They pulled you over
because
you're
racist?
A mummy.
Oh, we're being racist. No. We're asking you nicely to leave the area, please. We've got training in progress. We've rented the stadium out, so...
I have a daily schedule every day at this time.
Yeah, no. So these things get rented out. And we do have...
I have a daily schedule every day.
Could we book?
Yeah, no.
He owns this place. He owns this place, sir.
No, he doesn't.
Do you know who his father is?
This place is owned by particular people.
You know who my father is?
No, I don't, but I'm going to ask you nicely to leave.
Sir, my name is Alex Walker, Lieutenant of the Traffic Department. We're currently conducting a training, and we're doing some dangerous maneuvers on the racetrack, so it is currently off limits to civilians.
I come here every day at 2:30 to 3:30. Do you know how much sessions cost?
The racetrack, so we're going to be blocking it off now as well. Since we didn't do that, we didn't think it was necessary, but we will be doing it right now.
I need my money back.
Well, that's something you would have to discuss with the racetrack owner, sir.
If you guys give me $5,000 right now, I'll leave.
No, that's not going to happen, sir.
Go.
Goodbye. $5,000 is even a lot.
Yeah, fuck them, man. Fuck them. They think like they own the place. You can't go to the prison, even though it's owned by the state, you know? And you can't go to the racetrack and shit. Like, what the fuck?
Now we're not even allowed to go in Lakeside.
Might as well make it so you can't leave your house.
Fucking martial law the whole map.
I know, man. So, as I was saying, you know. What?
You want to marry me?
Yeah.
Oh. As like a full relationship?
Yeah. Well, not really. But yeah.
Not really. Is it just like for money?
I don't know why you keep bringing that up, man.
I don't know. It's happened before. I have my heart broken. Remember?
What?
People are mean.
What do you mean, man?
I don't think we should go back.
Thank you, Gargle, my cock.
That was not a good drift. It was bad.
Oh, that sucks, Endy Cubs.
This would set forth. Would there be a prenup?
No.
No prenup.
Thank you, Krabar. I'll check it out.
We have some terms and conditions signed, though. Because, I don't know, just... You have to...
You know what, man? I'm over it. I don't want to marry you. Can you lend me like $100,000, though?
So what?
I don't know. Just as like a safety mechanism, you know? Just in case shit goes bad.
That hurts.
What?
That really hurts.
What? What have I done?
I feel like... You don't like me for who I am.
What? I got in this car knowing that you weren't a millionaire.
This car alone costs $1.35 million.
I like you for you, man. Alright? I like you for you. Alright, let's get out of here.
Yeah. We're gonna go right past these cars. Right. I'm not gonna do anything.
Do you have any friends or anything? Like...
Yeah?
Who?
We mostly hang out with, like, Joey Piscani, fucking his wife.
He has a wife? I know Joey. I've done stuff with him.
Those cones are indestructible.
Are we okay?
No, we're broken.
Oh. Sorry, officer.
I'm gonna break the window, I'm gonna drag you out. You're under arrest.
For what?
What? What?
Why?
Wow. What have we done, sir? Friend. What have we done? Hold, I'm gonna call him. Who's the lawyer again?
Paul Goodman.
I'm calling him.
Don't impound it! No, my wallet's in there! Wow. What's your badge number? 2 Lima 1?
Sir, do you have a cell phone I can use?
Yeah, sure. Here. There we go.
I was just practicing for the big race coming up. I don't know what's wrong with you guys. Is $5,000 a lot of money?
I just called Paul. He's coming.
To pay you $5,000 for just for you to leave us alone.
You know what? You guys are getting sued. You're done.
That's fine.
You're done. The PD's getting sued.
All right, this man's gonna represent me, and I'm gonna have a lawyer come down. He's gonna be my counsel.
Yeah, I can hear how serious that lawsuit is, considering it's the sheriff's office and not the PD.
He needs to follow me. He needs to come with me.
I want to drive. I want to ride with him. All right.
He needs to come with me.
We're almost finished here. Can you take this guy to the station and process him for obstruction of justice?
Sure.
Okay, thank you.
No.
I'll finish up here and then meet up with you later.
That's unbelievable.
Alright.
Yeah, go ahead and take the Evo, by the way. I'll give
Baba, don't forget the spikes.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable.
We might have an issue. Paul there you Goodman. Go. Paul
just
Goodman.
Just because he made my car?
He's being,
Alright, is it good?
What did you say?
He's, Paul,
you need my
Paul Goodman's, he's gone for a week.
The Crown?
What?
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he's being exiled.
Why? For what?
I don't know.
That's fucking bullshit. Oh my fucking god. Fuck this! This is bullshit! The government's bullshit!
Yo, man, just let him out. What has he done?
80 points!
What has he done?
We've several times told him to leave. He keeps staying, that's why he's getting charged with obstruction of justice.
Alright guys, we got him in custody.
Oh, can you open it again?
It is
open. Oh, there we go. Yo man, I don't know what we're gonna do.
Jason, can you get a pound of my crown back outside?
You're really gonna do this to me?
Look, I'll go get help, alright? I'll go find a lawyer.
Alright.
Alright, can you drop me off right here? Piece
of
shit.
You guys aren't touching me. You guys aren't touching me, I'm not gonna talk until I have my lawyer.
Don't talk. Shh.
I won't.
Shh. I'll be back soon. I need to find a lawyer. If you like Fear and are considering the others, I'm not considering the other. I'm only playing the original Fear. And I don't want the DLC. No, I'll go back for him. I'll go back. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. I think he's dead, guys. I think he's dead. Typical Goodman. I think when he said he was being removed for a week, I think that means he's being banned for a week. What the fuck did he do? You have to be an official lawyer. You can't just wear a suit and say you're a lawyer. You have to actually be part of a firm. Unless they changed it. I don't think they did, though. I don't think there are any other lawyers online. I wonder what happened to that other guy who was like wicked professional with his lawyer stuff. I forgot his name. I remember talking shit to him. And then we found out he was like the judge. I don't remember his name. The fuck? Paul won too many cases. Is that him right there, Paul? Does anyone know a lawyer? It's urgent.
No.
Does anyone know a lawyer? Anyone? Please! Oh my god, my friend! He's innocent!
Excuse me, man. Hello, sir. Are you a lawyer?
Hello there.
Does anyone know a lawyer?
I know the laws.
What? Did you say you know a lawyer?
Yeah. No, I said I know the laws. I ain't a lawyer.
No, I'm just a propane salesman.
Who said that?
It's me right here, Trayvon.
What?
What's up?
Oh, it's you. I remember you.
Yeah, sure.
Dude, you always confuse me because you're like a girl, but then like you have a guy voice and it's like fucking weird, man.
What?
What do you mean, what?
What do you mean I sound like a guy?
Don't worry about it. Do you know a lawyer? Paul Goodman's, he's gone.
Thank you.
Oh god, I stole my car.
Paul's gone.
There's no lawyers, man. There's no lawyers.
Fuck.
Really? Just represent yourself.
I can't do that shit, man. I don't know the law. Hey, I need a ride to the PD. Can you help me?
God damn, I almost ran you over. What the hell?
Can I get a ride to the PD? You mind?
Alright.
Thanks.
I just came here to gas and hurt my automobile.
It's alright, man. I'll pay you for the gas or something.
Alright, son, but where do you need to go to?
To the PD.
Alright. I'm kind of new here, so...
Howdy.
Whoa. Go ahead.
Alright,
never mind.
What, Durhill?
You got a nice suit.
Thank you.
What kind of business you in?
I'm unemployed. I just wear a suit to feel important. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I feel as though you always need to look fly. You know, you always need to look good. Opportunities arise once in a lifetime, you know?
Sir, I agree. Why
so,
not?
Like, I need to lose myself in the moment.
Right. I'm into your own business. I'm on the name Bobby. What's your name?
Wait, you own a business?
I'm in the oil business.
Oh. Man. That's cool. Oh god, my friend's there still. You can tell he has a red turban on. It's like a fucking beacon. It blinks.
Oh, is he one of those 7-Eleven workers? No offense.
That's racist. Alright.
We need people to run America. So.
He's actually a millionaire.
He's a millionaire?
Mm-hmm.
Did he sell, like, curry or something?
Nah. He's actually a mummy.
Alright. He's a mummy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I have had enough. Here you go.
Sir, I'm not smoking anything right now. He's actually a mummy. You can see for yourself.
So, okay. Yeah, I'll let them...
Hey! Are you okay? Have they been touching you? Are you okay?
Yes.
Look, I wasn't able to get a lawyer.
I'm sorry. You're gonna be here and you're gonna be my accountant, alright?
I'm gonna be your what?
Accountant.
Accountant?
Yeah.
How does that even work? What am I gonna do?
Because you're gonna stand here, alright? And you're just gonna be my accountant.
How can I help you in this situation?
I'll pay you. Alright?
What,
I'll self-represent, and you'll be my accountant, and we'll discuss terms and deals and money and that, and et cetera, et cetera.
With who? You're being arrested.
No, you don't know that. The arresting officer isn't here. I could be free to go if he isn't here.
What do you want me to do?
If they charge me with a ticket, we're going to discuss money.
Okay. I guess. That works.
Alright.
But like, alright.
Act like you know what's happening. Alright.
Hi sir, I'm his accountant. Whatever you say to him, I'll hear it. I can hear it. I'm authorized.
Okay, yeah. Sir, do you comply to this?
Yes, I do.
Alright, then we have no problem.
Are you the arresting officer?
I am not the arresting officer. I was told by my supervising officers to take him in for obstruction of justice.
That's not what happened. Can you talk to him?
He was there, right? He's saying that they gave me a verbal warning before I even went on the racetrack.
That's no, I asked you, did they give you a verbal warning? Not before you entered the racetrack, but anywhere in the time period from you entering to leaving.
Nope. Oh, well, when I back around told them I wouldn't leave because I paid a lot of money for this.
Hmm. Can you go back and ask your arresting officer again? I think he got the charge wrong.
I don't need to go back. I just talk to him.
No, I don't think the arresting officer is even here.
No, so I want to talk to my... I want to talk to him because I'm trying to get on the phone with the lawyer.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
And we need some privacy. Yo, I'm whispering right now. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? He's not stupid.
Don't do it yet. Just wait.
Alright. You should ask him for some water or something.
Alright. Hold on, I got him to do. Hey, can you go find the arresting officer? I'm not going to be here all day.
Mike, thank you.
Sir, can you hear me?
He's retarded right now. Leave him alone.
It takes like a minute to lockpick.
You don't... I have a lot of stuff on me that's illegal. Very, very, very illegal.
Okay. I think I should do it now. He's not paying attention.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, don't do it. Okay. Don't. We got this. We got this in the bag. Alright? All right, I can tell. All right. This is the thing we can win. We are here together... to
mm-hmm,
win.
Mm-hmm. Sir, we want to speak directly to the arresting officer, alright? We don't want a third party like yourself. You don't know the full situation.
Okay, yeah, I fully understand. He's 10-7.
Alright, and the lawyer is coming, so.
I don't really appreciate... I respect you, but I feel bad for you because you're committing officer abusing his power right now. not just on me, but on you. Because he's making you do the dirty work. He's over there at the racetrack having fun, driving fast cars. You're here at the SO.
I know, you're going to have to fill out the paperwork too, aren't you? That's kind of fucked.
Just because I have the right to not do anything because the arresting officer isn't here. And you know that.
Sir, can you please get my client some water and maybe some donuts?
He's not your client, sir, but okay.
He is my accountant. I'm his client, so thank you for not knowing what you're talking about.
I'm doing it.
Hurry up.
I'm trying. Oh, God.
Don't stop.
What?
Fuck it. Don't do it. He's coming back.
Dude, God damn it. I almost had it. Wow. That's your fault. That's your fault, man. This is our opportunity. Now it's too late.
I'm sorry.
All right, tell me when he starts coming towards us. I'm doing it again.
Stop.
So I just got off the phone. It looks like he's gonna be coming here in a second.
All right. Thank you. See, this is why he's here. This is why he's here because I actually need a middleman, unlike the SO.
Okay, so you want an apple, rabbit, or donuts?
I want donuts, obviously. The fuck? Right. I'm not gonna eat a rabbit.
I'm just giving you other options.
You got some, like, disgusting people here if you eat raw rabbit. Did you get from the cage?
It's
Are you being racist? Raw rabbit because he's a mummy?
Wow.
I didn't say that. I said it's not the rule.
You know, I don't want to speak to you. We don't want to speak to you anymore, all right? Wait for the arresting officer, all right?
Okay, do you wish to have coffee, water, or Red Girl?
Coffee, wow. Honestly,
what type of question is that?
That's asking, you know, we have a wide variety of stuff, you know.
Is that what you do here? Are you like the water boy?
No. Okay, I'm going to attempt to get the arresting officer down here once he is done with his stuff.
Alright, sir, can we have some more privacy? Alright?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. And can I please have some water, too?
Yep.
Can you get it fresh from the bubbler?
I have a Fiji water bottle unopened from the cooler.
Okay.
You know, Fiji's the most disgusting water ever. It's all fake. It's chemicals processed. It's a lie.
Mm.
My uncle works at a chemical plant, tested all the waters for sale. That was the worst one. I don't want it. Wow, we told him. That's a plus one for us. That is a plus one for us.
I don't know how is this going to work. If the arresting officer comes, man, it's over. You know?
No, it's not. No, it's not. He won't put me in jail.
Yes, he will, dude. I've gone to jail for this shit, too. Obstructing of justice is like 30 minutes to an hour.
Yeah, but the thing is, I have a lot of... Hold on. Well, things that could...
Yo, keep talking.
I have fucking like 16 murders.
Keep talking.
Yeah, so like, the lawyer's on the way. Alright. We'll see this how it works in a few seconds. Okay. Alright. The lawyer's coming. Arresting officer still not here because he doesn't want to talk, dude. What the fuck is going on? We don't know.
we were just wondering specifically what the plan is.
Did he really just do that?
What?
They ran out the gates.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He's outside the gate, apparently. For some weird reason.
I'll go catch him. Oh my god. Get back here! Ah, I tripped! Ah! Ah! Help! Call the ambulance! My leg!
Oh, it's fine. Still, you can leave. I'm not even gonna chase him.
Ah. Oh my god.
Hey, you a lawyer?
Nope.
Hey buddy, are you a lawyer?
I'm not. Nope. No. Nope. Hey,
hey. Are you a fucking lawyer?
I'm not. I am not a lawyer.
Hey, lawyer.
Where'd he go? Did the cops pick him up? I don't know where the fuck he went. What was his name, Dimitri? I don't know where he went. Me at garage, okay. He escaped, it wasn't them. Oh my god. Damn, he got there fast. I'm gonna ask this guy for a ride. Danger Ross, thank you for subbing. Thank you, Zanny. Is there a way to make it so Steam stops emailing you every time the 1,000,001 people you follow come online? Nope. I don't know. Hey, can I get a ride to the garage?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, man. Oh my god. You're such a sweetheart.
Yo, it's a motherfucker naked near the police.
Wait! What the fuck? Well, hold on. That's my friend.
Wait. Stop the car. Stop the car! I need a ride!
Get in!
What happened? Oh shit!
It's me!
Oh fuck!
What the fuck?
That was amazing!
I know.
Best thing ever happened.
I know.
You're the number one count. You're getting a lot of money.
Really?
Yeah, you are. Where the fuck are you going?
We're going to the garage. I told him to go. I thought you were at the garage.
Where are you?
It's a shortcut, you know?
Oh, yeah, I understand.
Oh, you were at the race car garage.
I just fucking ran to the woods.
Oh.
You guys fuck out the way or you ran over, motherfucker.
Oh my god. Thank you very much, Link. Appreciate it, man. Uh-huh. Thank you, Big
Wow.
Riff.
That was amazing. You're getting 100,000.
Thank you.
No. Thank you.
Yo, man. I'm blushing.
Okay, guys.
Thank you for the ride, sir.
I'm just saying, dude. Yo, before you go, I'm just saying that girl earlier was checking you out. Alright, I talked to you. The one in the pink shirt, man.
What did you just say about me?
Do you like mummies? Do you like mummies by any chance?
Yeah, they're cute.
My friend actually, my friend, you know, yeah. He kinda likes you.
Whoa. I don't know why you just came out and said that.
I believe in, you know, going straight for the punch. Why wait?
Are you gonna respect me? Other men don't seem to respect me in Lakeside.
I respect everyone that doesn't disrespect me.
Okay.
Especially women.
Guys, why is there a crowd forming up? Get the fuck out of here. They're having a moment.
No, this is just Keith.
I feel pressured.
My gosh, I'm blushing.
I remember when me and Peggy first met.
Alright, man.
Okay. No one cares.
Hey, so about the 100K, man.
Yeah. Let's go over to ATM. No, we got fat.
How you doing, man?
Yeah. Oh my god.
What happened to your car? What happened to your car? They impounded it. Can you get it back?
Yeah, I can get it back. Let's just go over here.
Alright.
Oh my god, my eyelids hurt so bad. This is unbelievable.
It's actually pretty awesome. He doesn't need to use a condom. He just comes with one at all times. Right, Dimitri?
Okay. Yeah, he said the truth.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a perk of being a mummy.
It's a little aggressive.
I mean, I don't believe in intercourse before marriage, so...
That's alright.
That's fine. Why am I even in this conversation?
How do you even know that? That's like really...
Dinka, thank you very much, man.
My college roommate.
Mime and...
You know.
This is sketchy.
Bowel trouble. Thank you guys for subbing. Appreciate it.
Like, are you guys in a relationship? Am I the third wheel?
No.
Dimitri, you know what, man? Thank you. You're welcome. I can now retire.
You're welcome. Thank you. This is for you. He's my lawyer.
I am?
Yeah, I dropped out. I'm sure he was.
Mm-hmm. I dropped out. Oh. Wow. You're really... Wow.
You know what? Next time you're in trouble, don't call me.
Vote for what?
He's the best lawyer I've ever seen.
All right, bye, mummy. Bye, Dimitri. Good luck. Bye. Invite me to the wedding.
All right, I will.
No, he's not.
Okay, well, it's your demise if you don't vote. We're trying to change things.
Say black.
Wait, what? I heard something about voting.
Get away from my car. Yes. How are you, sir?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Have you voted yet?
For what?
The new government.
Can you expand?
New government's being elected right now between now and Wednesday into Lakeside.
Guy's voice.
One faction is, one party is from the old government that was, quit their jobs and walked off. They're trying to get back into power, and the other government is the People's Frontier Party, which I represent.
What do you guys stand for?
We stand for the people.
Hey,
I mean, what are you going to change? What's the number one thing you're going to change?
Number one thing we're going to change is we're going to ensure that law enforcement has proper patrols up and down Morrison Highway where everyone is getting robbed.
That's bullshit, man. Don't shoot
Paul. No, it's not bullshit.
Is he part of the other party?
I don't know what he is.
That's bullshit.
All right, where can I vote? You've convinced me.
Vote on the website.
All right, I can do that. I can do that.
Absolutely. Rick Santino and Rick Mustafa.
Are you two running, or are you just with the party, associating with them?
No, I'm running for counselor, and Mr. Santino is running for governor.
Where is Mr. Santino?
He'll be on, he's getting home from work, he'll be in town shortly.
Okay. I'd like to actually talk to him before I vote.
Absolutely.
Alright.
He'll be out here.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Wait, let me look.
That guy sounded old as fuck.
They have like the sense.
Like, mature as a motherfucker.
Anyone, get in. American Idol.
Grandma? You'll let me in, motherfucker.
Grandma, is that you?
Let me in.
It's Grandma, don't worry. Get in, American Idol.
People have left the area.
Yo, get in.
It's full.
Oh shit, okay.
Here, I'll get another vehicle.
Get another car.
Move.
Sounds. Thank you very much, Sounds. I appreciate it, man. It's very kind of you. Thank you. Thank you, dude. Purple Pixie, thank you for subbing. Oh,
yeah. Get this.
Yo, crazy, bro. Is that your car?
$500,000. American Idol, right now. We will pay $10,000 for the winner. We have one bet or something.
I need to talk to you.
Yo, someone get in.
It's Saeed.
Get in, someone.
Get in. Wow. You can sing, right? Can you sing? Can you sing?
No, I can't sing.
You can sing. You have a beautiful voice. Get in. Get in. Get in.
No, he had something special already.
I can sing. Just move the vehicle.
Yeah, look at this. Yo. She's hurting my feelings, man.
What do you mean? What's going on?
Grandma, get the fucking
truck. Where
are
you?
Look at this.
Grandma,
get
the truck.
Yeah, I am getting the truck. Oh my god, move your vehicle, you fucking truck.
Wow, you're fucking smart.
This is the best one, mate.
Those thugs nowadays.
Grandma, is that you?
Of course it's Grandma.
How are you?
Grandma, where is Grandpa?
Oh my god.
That's not a truck, bitch. That's not a truck.
I thought you were Minos.
Get in if you want to win $500,000 for singing.
$500,000. What the fuck are you doing, man?
Okay.
I don't
can
know
you sing?
I don't. It's me. I don't. I can't sing though, man. I can't sing.
Can you? You want to join the judge?
Yeah, I can join the judge panel.
Who wants to join in? We need singers. Get in the car. The orange, the black, the yellow.
Where
black
we go?
Be going. Follow me. You have singers. Get singers and follow me. Get
don't
follow me.
Sayed, I love you.
Follow me.
Yo,
are we? Is this the judge's car?
Yes. And I'm the judge.
Aren't we all judges?
You can be assistant judge.
Okay.
But the shemale is the boss, just so you know.
Okay. Wait, what is the shemale?
Her.
That's the shemale.
Oh. Hi.
She's very nice.
I'm here. I'm rolling with Saeed.
Oh, wait. Is that you? What's your face?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, hey.
How you doing, sweetie?
Nothing much. Do you and Saeed still have a thing?
Saeed's one of my best friends.
Oh.
Yes.
That's all. Yeah.
Oh, I thought there was more to it.
No.
It is more to it.
No, there's none.
What?
It is.
Why are you guys saying two different things?
I know, Saeed, just shut up. Shh.
Okay.
Just don't tell what this guy about.
Do you want to be my third wife?
He's talking to me?
Yes, of course.
Okay, bro.
Saeed, don't start talking about it right now.
Okay.
I mean, where is this happening? The police have the racetrack unlocked.
Nah, it's okay. We will take it on the greenfield.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Near the airport?
You know, so. Yes, the winner will get $10,000,
okay? Wow.
Yes.
That's a lot of money.
That's enough for a Mini Cooper.
Man, fuck it, 100,000,
yes.
Man.
$100,000.
Are you gonna do the extra 90,000?
Yes.
All right.
And the losers will get, you know, bullet to the head.
Okay. Is this like hardcore American Idol? Like the North Korean version?
Yes, I decide the songs they sing. If they do one verse wrong, one bullet to the toe.
How many contestants do we have?
I hope we have a lot. If not, everybody will sing. If not, everybody in the other cars will sing.
Okay.
I think this will be a very awesome. This will be like, you know, regular thing on you know, Lakeside to have this competition.
Mm.
Everybody turn your lights on. That's our singing floor. Thompson.
The same experience from him. Everyone is a piece of shit.
What the fuck did you just say, motherfucker? What the fuck did you just say?
Calm down, Lojang.
Calm
down.
Let me and Avon talk.
No. Tell me. Yo, tell me. What did you say?
Shut the fuck up.
What did you say?
Okay, we had a nice conversation about you and how you let every person down you meet.
How did I let you down?
Grandma, you let grandma down. You let grandma
down. She's my grandma. She's not your grandma.
Shut the fuck up.
Not anymore, bitch.
Lochang, shut the fuck up. We want the SingStar or not?
Oh, Jesus. I'm scared.
You want to interrupt my business? This is SingStar, bro.
Saeed, shoot him. Shoot him.
Don't.
SingStar.
Shoot him.
Suck his gun. He says black and yellow. But he only thinks of yellow.
I will not do it,
bro.
Whoa.
Don't do shit, Saeed.
Rachel.
I
love you.
Do it. Everybody
Rachel.
Come here. The
yeah.
Thing
yeah.
Here.
Saeed.
This is my grandson right here in the suit.
And we know it. She was
Thank you.
Hey.
You see, Lochang? You see?
I want you to marry him.
Everybody, listen.
He's on
the
my
first
time.
Contester on the dance floor right here.
Excuse me? Aren't you dating my friend?
She said
aren't you dating my friend?
Wow,
No. He got over me in like 30 seconds.
Are you serious?
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Stop trying to make this matchmaker. This is Lakeside's Got Talent, okay?
Anthony.
Yes. Alright, Saeed, go. Saeed, start it up.
Come here. The first one, come here. Who is it singing?
No, 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 no. I'm a judge.
Hell no.
I'm a judge.
Mr. Dimitri. I give you one chance. Come please and sing for us.
Yeah, what Dimitri, do you want to sing?
If you lose, you get money. If you win, you win money. You know?
All right. Make sure you yell. Singer. Make sure you yell.
It's okay. Be yourself.
No, no. Sit down.
What
should
I sing? Is there a mandatory...
Make sure you yell, Dimitri.
You will sing. Okay, well, you will sing, you know, fireworks. Let's go.
Yo, Dimitri, let's go.
Fireworks?
Fireworks.
Yes, fireworks, man.
Do we have a cameraman? Who has binoculars?
Yes,
yo,
you don't know the lyric on your own.
Camera guy is dead, man.
Said, let him drop his shit first.
No, why? Man, what the fuck you talk about, Lo Chang? This
you ain't gonna
make
me drop my shit, Lo Chang.
Bro, no, man.
I need a close-up on his face, alright? I need a close-up.
Bro, bro, I was just saying, because, you know...
What? Okay. I gotta get this
thing. The immersion.
Start.
3, 2, 1. Go.
I'm not ready. I have to get the lyric.
Alright, cut. Unroll.
Yo, Evan, who the fuck are you? Do you think you're
I'm the director, you fucking
you're not the
extra?
You're
go get us some donuts, you fucking piece of shit.
Yo, I'm the fucking producer, you fucking, okay?
Alright, man, what did you produce? Huh? Did you buy any of these cars?
All of this. Yes, I did.
Alright, which car did you buy?
The pink one, motherfucker.
I don't believe you. Saeed, weren't you driving that one?
Come here.
Oh, he's lying about taking Saeed's car.
Bro, that's my car. Why the fuck are you disrespecting my car, Lo Chang?
Wow.
I don't
wow.
Kill him,
Saeed.
Oh,
kill him.
Shit. Oh, shit.
He's gone.
Okay.
Sorry, I got excited.
Alright, I need the cameraman back. Cameraman back. Get in position.
Alright, I have to adjust some things.
Do it.
Grandma, are you okay?
I need the director to count me down.
Yo,
Mitch,
I'm talking to Grandma right now. Just hold on. Goodness. So rude.
Are you guys twins?
Are you ready? Just one of my friends, you know what I'm saying?
Are you guys ready?
Are you ready?
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Let's go, your mummy.
Yo.
Will you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind? Not again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards? Thin. Do you ever feel already buried deep? Pixie under streams, no one hear a thing. You ever.
Let it shine.
That's a high
note. Come on, now is the chat or die.
Maybe you're a fire.
Very nice. Next count. You are in the semifinal.
Work. Come on, let's burn. Let's burst. Make them go.
Shut up. You're done.
Honey, stop.
That was amazing.
Okay, next time, faster, we think...
Like a waste of space.
Oh my god.
So you know,
shut the fuck up.
Okay. You're a place.
You
only
no!
I told you, bitch!
No!
You. You're done. I told you.
Why would you do that?
We are strict. This competition is strict, okay?
Now there's no competition. There's one contestant.
It's like Russian.
Yes. This is fucking go or no go competition. He was going to win, but he didn't stop. His fault. Let's go, next competition.
Oh my god.
Can I nominate someone to sing?
Yes, you can nominate.
Rachel.
Let's go.
I sang yesterday.
Yes, it was yesterday. It's a new day. You're my wife.
No,
you will
listen
to me.
Rachel, you're singing again.
No,
No, I sang yesterday to you.
You're singing
Saeed,
again.
And you shot me in the face for it. You're gonna shoot me again?
Wait. Yeah, man. You know, if you keep shooting people, there's not no one's gonna join. They're gonna be scared.
He shot me already.
Sorry, sir, but that's. I think he shot you. It's not, you know, I got orders.
No. We're done.
Okay. Wow. All right, you know what? All right, I think the cameraman should sing.
I dropped
cameraman.
No, this blonde guy. No one knows him.
Cameraman, don't fucking not go up and down. Up and down. Yes. Yes. You're gonna sing.
Yes, I do.
Yes.
I'll give you another.
Do you want to be known as the cameraman your whole life? Huh? Don't give me that shit. Don't even fucking stop. Stop.
I won't shoot. I won't shoot. Because
you're useless. You're fired. Get out of here. You're fired. Get out of here.
Why are you pointing at me then?
Get out of here. We don't want you anymore.
I gave up the gun. I don't do this anymore.
We don't want your camera powers anymore. Leave.
What? Yo, give me the gun. Borrow me the gun. I need to get rid of this camera, man. Borrow me the gun.
Borrow you the gun? I thought you said you trusted me.
Okay.
Take care of him then.
I'm just kidding. He's okay. He's all right. All right. He can stay.
Oh goodness.
Yo.
Goodness.
I'm not shooting him.
Yo.
No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Put it away. Shit. Pull out your binoculars. Saeed. All right. I'm sorry.
Someone else can record.
You can't just fire people like that.
All right. Can you give me the? All right.
Let me sing. Everybody, shut the fuck up.
He has a family to feed.
I will sing this.
Okay.
Everybody, ready?
Sing it for me.
What do you want? What do you want me to sing? Mr. Bombastic, what? Black and yellow?
Oh, that's a good one.
I don't know the song, man.
Good.
I don't know the
song,
man.
Black and yellow.
No, yo. Mr. Bombastic, like a fantastic.
No, it's shitty.
Oh.
Shoot him.
Bombastic.
Shoot him.
Shoot him.
Yo, Yuki, get back here.
Okay.
That was the worst rendition of whatever the fuck song that was ever. Alright guys, party's over, let's go, the cops are coming.
We gotta go. Go, leave him.
Does everyone have a ride?
I told you.
Okay.
Nothing good out of
that was the worst American Idol ever.
He just shoots everybody.
Yo, I thought Lo Chang was the owner of the yellow car. Basically, everyone got murdered. Kill all the contestants, the ratings drop. Alright, we're going back to the garage. Zakisha, thank you for the resub, and oh my god, Kuba, you're crazy, bro. Thank you very much, Kuba. What the fuck?
Is that a fucking chipmunk?
I thought someone jumped out of the car.
Yo, not someone.
Kuba, you give me a lot of money. I hope you're legit. You're scaring me, dude. Not to be an asshole, but I hope you're legit. I don't feel like dealing with it if you're not. Oh, we're dead. We're alive. Oh! It's alright. Wow. He's dead. We're okay. We got extra armor.
I'm not dead.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Are you okay, sir? Are you okay?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I'm bleeding.
God damn it.
I'm sorry about that, you know.
No problem. I remember.
Yeah, what do we do? Hey guys, we need a ride. We gotta switch vehicles.
You can get in mine.
Nah, we're okay, man.
Really?
Gonna walk?
No, man. Do you have a repair kit?
I have a repair kit.
I do have a spare.
Yeah, I'll repair it.
Hey, what's your name?
Yo, hold up. Is this shit broken?
I repair your one.
Oh, you guys broke your car too. Thank you.
Mine is broken.
Thank you. Kuba, you sent me a Twitch message? Okay.
Anthony,
I don't mod people for money. I don't do anything for money. I think that's kind of weird.
Do I see him?
No.
I didn't get anything from you, Kuba.
Do you still love him?
I don't know. I don't know if I can trust him anymore. He shot me in the face for Paul.
Yo, man. He's weirdo, but he's a good guy. Trust me.
Paul's a good guy?
Yeah, Kuba, I don't see anything from you. If you just sent it, maybe it takes a while. Thank you, Marcus.
I don't know.
Alright, we're good.
I my trust back.
Check the other box. I shut off my other box. Everything goes to the inbox. Oh, okay. You didn't send anything?
Yeah, Sayu needs to earn my trust back.
Yeah, Kuba, I'm not trying to be a dick, but you know what I mean, man. Like, I appreciate it, but you do give me a lot, so...
Gave me his gun.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I feel as though it's natural to be skeptical.
Grandma was sitting in the road.
Oh, it was
cars.
Wait, that was Grandma? It was?
Yeah. Yes.
Wait, where? At the intersection?
Yes.
Oh, shit, I see her.
Okay.
Oh, that man seems to left the Matrix.
Grandma! What happened?
Grandma!
Are you okay? Oh my god.
Oh, the priest.
Yo, we're fine. We're good, Jimmy. Charlie
14. Oh my clusterfuck.
Who's driving? Oh my god.
That was Mini Cooper! That was great. Alright. Grandma, it's me.
Of course it is.
What do you mean? Why do you sound so disappointed? What have I done? All I've done is love you. You know what? I'm leaving, alright? This bus goes to Takistan. I want a different scene. Alright? I'm tired of Lakeside. I'm tired of you. Let's go to Takistan. We're leaving. How the fuck do you get in here?
Bad party bus.
Don't let him in. He's suicidal.
Bad party bus.
I'm going.
Party bus. Get in the party bus.
Oh my god. A lot of girls play this game now.
I'm a
10-year-old Asian.
People are gonna start thinking we're like money laundering or something.
So this is the Magic School bus. I'm Miss Frizzle. We're gonna be taking a hot lava ride. And probably a trip to space.
Go. I have propositions. Shut the fuck up on this.
School bus.
Okay.
It's not my school bus per se. This is what the school district provides.
Alright, this is the worst school bus ever. I'm leaving.
Let's lock and log out.
No.
How are you, sir?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Some flow matches.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wow.
Yeah.
Sir, what type of engine do you have in that vehicle? That sounded beast, you know.
Oh, yeah. I have a V20 in there.
Do you have a back problem?
Yo, Anthony, you have a car.
Back problem?
Wow,
bro, I was born with this swag.
Dude, have you seen your car?
It's my shoulder lean. Okay. You know what I'm saying? It's not something you just get overnight. It's something you're born with.
I'm sorry, you know.
You get you some of that.
No, don't be sorry, man. A lot of people are jealous of it. Especially my Mini Cooper, man.
He was born with the lean. Oh my god. Thank you, Anonymous. Thank you very much, dude. Cheers from Sweden. Oh shit.
I like them sunglasses.
Does anyone have a third one for me?
Oh my god.
I don't have a third one.
Oh my god, a party bus.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is the guy that runs like a retard. It's him. I knew I recognized him.
1 minute, it's nothing.
That guy runs
like a retard. We just found the greatest RPer ever.
Let's wait for Saeed.
Okay. Let's wait for Saeed, bro.
No,
let's
wait for Saeed.
We're heading there.
You're gonna get in
back. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Oh god, not again. Stop the
bro, let me
start playing.
I'm
trying to talk to you. Can you play music?
Yes.
No.
Can try,
man. This fine man down here.
Are you homeless, sir?
Thank you.
You can sleep in my Mini Cooper.
Do you,
What?
Do you hang out?
I like the Vic.
Someone named Grandma was telling me. Oh,
really? Well, what you guys fighting for?
It's about you. Yeah.
Yes, my grandma.
Yeah, Grandma.
Yeah,
she ran into me.
Hello.
She said something about
a low 10.
Yes.
What?
He's right here.
Yeah.
Who's talking?
I don't know.
Holy fuck! You can't hear shit. Hey, excuse me. Can I get a ride in your Mini Cooper?
Oh, I'm
seeing if I want to invest in that engine. You know.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks.
It's not meant for everyone, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing. If I want to drop a. Drop an upgrade, you know?
Tom!
Alright. Oh god. Oh, fucking.
Welcome Tom, to open.
Okay, there we go. There we go. Enjoy your stay.
So, did you install this yourself or?
Nah, man, I had someone to do it for me. One of my baby mamas did it for me.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah. It's a weird question.
Hey, anyone want to ride the B-20?
Oh god, what happened? Did the engine break?
Yeah, it happens sometimes.
Oh.
Hello, sir.
Oh, well.
Welcome to the beam.
Let's see. Have you ever done drugs before?
yeah. A long time ago.
Yeah, have any on you by chance? Because it's been about 15 minutes since my last crack fix.
Oh, no. Do you have scoliosis? I saw the lean.
Bro, I already explained, that's my swag. God, how many times do I have to repeat
I know, but, you know, I'm just... You think it's swag,
problem,
but that's
man.
Scoliosis, you know?
Hello, sir. Welcome
by the time you're 40, you're going to be a pretzel. I'm trying to be preventative.
Oh, God, man. I don't want to
you
be
know,
a pretzel.
You know, it starts off as swag, and then you just turn into a pretzel, you know? You're going to be doing cartwheels all over the place.
Oh, my God. Sort of like that car over there.
Welcome to the bean.
Yeah,
oh my god,
that's literally you.
Love tap.
Wow, there goes the upgrades on your car.
Yeah, I'm gonna just kind of put in the garage real quick. Got another one.
The struggle.
Oh, alright, man, that's cool. You have multiple V20s? Jay Sushi, thank you for subbing.
And as we're going to the club.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
I feel like we should all go to the club or something. Have a nice sausage fest.
Someone wants a stinger.
Party?
Party?
Yeah. Oh my god, there's actually girls gonna be there too.
Yo.
And Mirage?
Yeah.
Oh.
Absolutely girls.
I think you should show off your V20, you know? Make a statement.
Yo, bro, you lift?
Do I lift? Nah, man.
Come on.
I don't believe in lifting.
Oh god?
I think it's a government, you know, a government conspiracy.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh no! Call the ambulance! Oh wait!
We need to help these fellas.
Yo, can someone move their fucking retarded licorice colored car?
Can I just say something?
Yo, Saeed, get in.
You took my car, right?
Saeed, I have your Glock, Saeed.
I don't know where I put it.
Can I get my Glock, Mike?
I have your Glock, get in here.
Can you move your car, man? Can't get out of my Hot Wheels.
Motherfucker, let's go.
Hot Wheels lead the way!
Right.
Can someone move this car so they can make way for my luxury vehicle?
That lean back is just great.
Move this piece of shit Buick, please.
Who the fuck owns this car? This mod has been out for almost a year and they still haven't made it, so...
You said you don't lift, right?
I don't lift.
So you can twerk.
Do you not knock it because
no?
It's
whistle while you twerk.
What the fuck are you even talking about?
Why are you bringing racism?
Don't lie.
Yeah.
Do
you
want
to go to a karaoke party?
Well, we can't get out our vehicle, so I guess we don't
need
to walk.
Hey, can you push your car into the Buick and see if you can move it?
What kind of party? Enjoy your stay.
Hey, can you try moving the Buick? Do you mind?
What kind of karaoke?
I believe in you, man. I wouldn't do that. I'd go right behind it and accelerate.
Yeah, that could.
You can choose whatever songs you want.
Yeah, you hit that gas pedal and ran it from behind.
Yo, come on, man.
All right, man. Just go right behind it and then accelerate, man. Come on.
Just ram it really hard and it's behind.
This is a terrible idea.
I believe. Believe enough.
What is that, 0 to 60 in an hour?
Yeah, 0 to 20, brother, real quick, man.
Wow, great job. What the fuck? Someone popped out of the trunk. Alright, man, get your V20 out.
Yeah, do it, bro. Do it.
Hey, man, I'm a freaker.
Let's have a street race.
Who's up?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright,
man, you gotta show the ladies what you got, you know?
That's beautiful.
Oh, my fucking God.
We just got here so fast, man.
Thanks, John.
Hello. Welcome to the Bean Bandits.
It's been the first one at the club, man. I don't know what DJ's playing.
No DJ, it's a karaoke contest.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I got some backing music for Snow. We got this.
Look, I think Mirage has been going through, they've been renovating the place.
Everyone loves
just kidding, it's the same shit!
Oh god, I'm becoming a genie.
I feel it in my body.
Yeah, actually.
We all have, like, the same.
This is the worst club ever, it's like the same song on repeat.
Somebody simple song. It's catchy as fuck.
Do we have DJ in the house?
Oh yeah, that's me.
Oh man, please change the fucking song. Save Sanity, thank you for subbing.
I have on this,
thank you, G.
Sorry.
Thank you, Italy.
I'll lay down one, please. No.
Spin it up.
Yeah, I know, right, Doogie?
You want me to play it, or are you?
Thank you, Matt.
What the fuck am I doing?
Oh, no!
Whoa.
Here, get in sync with this.
All right.
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
It's fucking going
on.
Fucking way, right?
Turn down.
I'm not the DJ, you fuck. They are. in the club, they're meant to bleed.
This song is horrible. He's playing that horrible music.
I've dropped it.
Let's go. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Alexander has another song.
Can we get
No. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Yeah.
What is this?
Feel it, guys. Feel it.
I'm feeling something.
DJ Tiff, DJ Snow in the house. We've got Stringer Bell, put a pint downstairs. Go get a drink from him if you want. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
DJ Tiff, I'm thinking of a change. I'm thinking of a rewind and start with something completely different. Maybe, yeah. Maybe the beach one. You know the beachy song?
Breakdance!
You know the beachy song? Oh my
god.
No. I think the CD scrapped.
I think his scoliosis was cured.
Okay. Maybe not. Okay, the CD scratch. Alex.
How about you be the DJ, huh?
Who, me?
Yeah, who said that? You be the DJ then.
I will, watch out.
Alright, let him be the DJ.
This is DJ Snow and DJ.
He was talking shit, man. Let him see what he has.
Holy shit.
Oh,
yeah, here we go.
Okay.
We're taking song requests up at the DJ booth. Please, the person, do you like a song request? Hell yeah.
Yo, bingo.
Terrible.
We got the...
Yo, how is my singing?
Everything old.
Yo, I liked it, man. I don't think he liked it, though, you know?
He said I won it. He just killed me because it didn't stop.
Yeah, I don't know, man. He's not the best coordinator.
Okay. He's just gonna grab That's the first thing I was saying.
Really?
Well, like, in public to everyone.
Don't worry, man. It was great.
There's a good pick going on.
Hey, have a nice time, man. Where'd you pick that up?
Yo, AJ, we're leaving.
Oh, God.
AJ, we're leaving. We're gone. The cops are coming. Bail. The cops. Hide the weed. Run.
Run.
You just took the longest route to the car, man.
I couldn't remember what car.
Turn the V20 on, go!
Oh my god. This exhaust is legendary.
I can't go back to jail.
Ah!
Oh my god!
Oh, you killed someone! Oh god!
Should probably go pay our respect.
I think I broke my engine.
Don't worry!
Again! That's we'll right. get there, guys, don't worry.
This thing goes 0 to 10, brother, real quick.
I can't survive prison. Let's get out of here!
Getting out of here, man. This is our escape.
Come on, 3 hours Come on. Later.
Yo, anyone got a repair kit? I didn't know how to change a tire.
Yo, man, who brings a repair kit to a fucking club?
True. Let's cheese it, girl. We'll get there. Wait, who's wanted in this car, though?
I'm not, man. I don't think I am. I killed some people a long time ago, but...
You think you're not wanted, man?
Huh.
Serpentine, Leo. Serpentine.
Oh, wait, Serpentine, right. Serpentine.
So it's all your fellas' names.
AJ Patron, brother.
Avon.
Fastest damn driver in Lakeside.
My name's Steve.
Steve.
Are you sure it's not Butters?
No, why would it be Butters?
Oh my fucking god, let's go. Almost there.
Oh my god, this is so exciting.
The dream.
Lopsideful, thank you for subbing. Nadella, thank you for subbing. Welcome.
The little Cooper that could.
Yo, I'm trying to drive here. Yeah.
No respect.
Want a race?
People need to have more respect for luxury vehicles.
What was that?
Oh my god.
No, race has fire.
We're almost there. Come on, guys.
I think I'm winning.
Not leaving us.
No, you're not.
Oh my god.
You went in slack points.
Oh my god.
We made it. Oh.
Hey, watch out. There's a couple people there.
The excitement.
Welcome to the
arena. That was a defense,
man.
Enjoy your Woo. Stay.
Thank you for that. That was a great ride.
Is that like one of those circus cars?
Bro.
No, it's one of them.
It's a Bugatti Lamborghini.
Yeah,
do you know
that?
Guy
Veyron.
Yeah, he has a custom skin.
No, it's a Bugatti Lamborghini.
Custom body art.
Mixture of both.
Mm.
Yeah, so,
it's a McLaren Bugatti.
Bugatti Lamborghini.
Okay.
God damn it. How many...
Okay, just be careful. Ooh. Just be careful. Do you want me to scoop your legs first, or...?
Officer, I'm sure this is utterly
First of all,
minor.
You should approach me and compliment me. And then you crouch down, you should...
No, I'm protocols you have to follow with
And I'll bow down.
Can somebody... Can somebody help me lift this disabled man out of his vehicle?
Yes, I'm the captain of his Royal Guard, I will.
Okay, right, bear with me.
Everyone ready?
Three, two, one.
Oh, excellent. Excellent.
Wonderful.
Okay.
How are you just going to leave the man laying on the ground?
No, it's okay.
No, he's disabled, man.
What's wrong with that man?
Hey, was your scoliosis cured?
Look at that spoiler.
I'm just
no, damn. No, it comes from
okay.
I'm looking for a medic. I think I drank too much of the club.
Nice and warm. Lovely.
What happened here, officer? What happened here?
What's the top
It's okay, this gentleman's disabled, so I'm... This gentleman is disabled, so I'm just,
You're not gonna tell me the stats?
Volta RS, thank you for subbing!
I got
subbing. Give me the details. You know, BHP,
guys. Okay, so, is this your vehicle,
sir?
Yes, sir. Do you mind if I check it, if it's your vehicle?
I'm in my Royal Attire, sir.
Hey, officer, you kind of run over a mailbox.
It's a hybrid, though.
Ah, really
nice guy, man. Really?
Saving yeah, officer, you did run over a mailbox. I had an important letter in there.
Oh,
poor who? Well, I've got
the It's disabled mobile.
Trucker Bill. What the fuck? Trucker Bill's a cop? Since when?
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm not up to speed with the technology. But,
it's okay. Would you
like me to give you a hand back into your vehicle?
It's okay. Special Agent Snow can do this, I believe. Special Agent
Snow in the windshield.
Come on,
hang on,
They're lodged in your windshield.
I think Jesus is taking you right now.
That man is flying.
Wait, I'm flying?
What the?
Oh my god, it's winning!
I am a genie!
Oh god! What the fuck?
Right. Shoot him! He's Satan!
Sir, no. Take it down or I will tase
you! He's the Antichrist! Shoot him! Shoot him!
How'd he go?
He'll come
back in 3 days! Why are you trying to tase his balls?
I'm trying to get
that feels good, don't you know?
Are you turned off by that stuff, man?
Oh my god.
You're okay.
You can't restrain a god.
Oh my god, what the hell?
We arrested Satan.
Motherfucking genie.
Move your car, sir. Move your car.
No, don't move your car. Oh god.
Christmas gonna kill him if you
there you go.
Oh, there we go. There you go.
Okay, I'm glad to have helped you. Swag game. Can I ask what that was all about?
Excuse me. I had an overdose on swag, sir. It happens sometimes.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, hey, oh,
he had an overdose on swag. He put the fucking too much juice in him.
Okay, there's way too many people talking here, so let me just
everyone talk. Everyone louder. Together as one.
But don't worry about it. You know it is.
Wow. I can see why you hate the citizens of Lakeside.
I don't hate anyone. I understand that obviously they're seeking attention. I seek attention from myself.
No one wants like your pathetic response, man. You thought that was like protest.
Oh my god.
That guy just disappeared.
Beautiful gentleman.
Yes. Yes, my king.
Sorry, do I need to move along?
Yes, I can get that.
My badge number is 1-3-4.
Yeah, I'm gonna lift your car real quick. Actually, I can't, never mind. Fuck.
Okay, gentlemen, we're gonna be having some criminals speak to. If anyone is interested, today at 7 PM, we're actually holding a conference where there's going to be some criminals speaking to civilians just about.
Oh god, he's having a seizure!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I don't think his neck is supposed to bend that way.
What? Okay, so I can see.
Are you molesting a man with fucking broken legs?
Okay,
kick him in the leg.
Gentlemen, he was a jaywalker, okay? Jaywalkers are one of the worst criminals around. This guy actually
fucking jaywalkers.
Use the damn crosswalk.
That's some of
you
died. My king was never committed a crime.
That was the worst
officer?
Yes.
So this event that's going down, what time is it at and what's the location?
Your mama's house.
Basically, we're going to be, spend all your time. Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah, what a beautiful voice.
What is this?
I think he's related to the victim.
Yeah, what the fuck happened here? Yo, turn off your game music.
Why? Oh, hey.
I didn't shoot him.
Was it good?
Plus
I was nervous.
Oh my god. Yo, turn off this game.
We're gonna clean drink.
Rip and pepperoni.
I was nervous because you were
anyone. Food and drink.
Okay.
Yeah. Listen, guys. I'm down too, bro.
Thank you.
Oh,
I'm so sad.
Excuse me, is the governor, the running governor, on yet?
We don't know.
He will be any time now. He should be back from work soon.
Okay.
Yeah, he got stuck in traffic.
Oh. Are you all part of his committee, or?
We're part of his party. He's running for governor, I'm running for council.
Alright.
Yeah, man. I'm
going to be voting for you, but I just want to, hear the governor.
Oh, absolutely.
When is the voting time? Can any day or?
It's right now through Wednesday.
When does it? All right, Wednesday. Okay.
Yo, we're going to Disneyland. Get in.
Disney.
Yeah, get in.
That's a trap. They're gonna fucking rob him.
Yo,
hold up. Do I have water?
You motherfucking bitch.
Oh Jesus.
Yo.
Oh my god.
What?
She's okay.
She's alright. She's alright.
I got you.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker.
Alright, we're good.
You did it, you retard.
Dude, oh that God. Guy's oh voice God, is ridiculous.
You ripped your shirt.
Oh, oh,
oh,
my God.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Okay.
I didn't do anything.
We're good. We're good. That's enough for today.